John, Indiana has become a source of concern for Democrats as they try to win back the Senate. They have recruited Evan Bayh, the former Indiana Democratic senator, to win back that old seat. But he's been hit with a lot of damaging stories about his time after office and in office. I have a story out today about his 2009 private schedule and meetings that he had in his Senate office with fundraisers and his own chief donor talking about issues, but also raising some of those ethical concerns that Republicans are jumping in on.